I am super excited to experience Zero G and City World from above.
18-year-old Oliver Damon will be joining Jeff Bezos on Blue Origin's first commercial passenger flight.
New Shepard has cleared the tower.
Damon takes the place of an unnamed passenger who had put down $28 million for the trip. That person couldn't make it, reportedly because of a scheduling conflict.
I am super excited to go to space and joining them on the flight.
Super excited Damon was the auction runner-up and says he's looking forward to the 11-minute space trip.
I've been dreaming about this all my life. Now I'll become the youngest astronaut ever.
He'll be joined by Jeff Bezos' brother Mark and legendary pilot Wally Funk. The 80-something Funk will be the oldest person in space.
Hey, that was the best thing that ever happened to me.
Funk was one of the Mercury 13, a group of women who were trained as astronauts in the early 60s.
Release, release, release.
The Bezos trip will follow the recent space flight by Richard Branson.
We wish Jeff the absolute best and the people going up with him during his flight.
For now, getting to space is something for only the very wealthy and very lucky. Though billionaire Branson says he has bigger dreams.
So just imagine a world where people of all ages, all backgrounds, from anywhere, of any gender, of any ethnicity, have equal access to space.
They'll need to lower those ticket prices first. The Blue Origin launch with Damon, Funk, and Bezos brothers is scheduled for July 20th for a site in West Texas. This is Inside Edition Digital.